गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 6 ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर 6 इंटीजर्स, लेक्चर नंबर 3। लेट अस रिकैप्चुलेट दैट वी हैव डन इन लेक्चर नंबर 2, दैट इज ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ इंटीजर्स। द रूल्स फॉर ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ इंटीजर्स आर, नंबर ए, every positive integer is larger than every negative integer, so we can say that 3 is greater than -1, 1 is greater than -5, and -20 is less than 2. So every positive integer is greater than every negative integer. Next rule that we have done is 0 is less than every positive integer. Example, 0 is less than 1, 0 is less than 56, 37 is greater than 0. 0 is less than every positive integers. Next rule is 0 is larger than, greater than every negative integer. It is smaller than every positive integer but greater than every negative integer. See the examples now. 0 is greater than -1. 0 is greater than -547. Or we can write down -28 is less than 0. Now see the next rule. 0 is neither a positive integer nor a negative integer. We will not say that 0 is positive integer or negative integer. It is only a integer. Next. Further, a number from 0 on the right larger its value. A number farther from 0 to the right, its value is greater. See the number line. This is the number line. -5, -4, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and so on. So 0 is here. Okay, now see on the right hand side of 0. What is on the right hand side? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so farther from 0. 0 se jitni dur jate rahenge, number ki value utni badhti jayegi. 2 is greater than 1. 7 is greater than 3 because 7 is farther away from 3. Next rule is, farther a number from 0 on the left, smaller its value. Now towards the left hand side. If the number is moving towards left of 0, so its value get smaller and smaller. Okay, so -5 is smaller than -4. -4 is smaller than -3. -3 is smaller than -1. After that we have done absolute value of an integer. Now see what is an absolute value. The absolute value of an integer is its numerical value regardless of its sign. We will not consider the sign. Other than sign, whatever its numerical value is, that is the absolute value of that integer. Absolute value of 3 is 3 only. Absolute value of 5 is 5. Absolute value of -13 is 13. Here we will not consider the sign. Okay. Just remove the minus sign. So what is the value now? Only 13. So this is the absolute value of -13. Absolute value of -7 is 7. The absolute value of an integer is always non-negative. As we are not considering the sign, so its value is always positive. After that, we have done addition of integers. We have the following rules for addition of integers. To add two positive integers, add them as natural numbers. See the example. Suppose we have to add plus 3 and plus 5. These both are positive integers. Okay, so when we have to add two positive integers, plus 3 is also positive, plus 5 is also positive. So we add them as a natural numbers. What is 3 plus 5? That is 8. Okay, and now place the sign of the integer, that is plus. Both the integers are of plus, so we will also write down plus 8. To add two negative integers. Now we are adding two negative integers. Add them and give them the negative sign to the sum obtained. In this also we will add the integers as we add the natural numbers. And as we are adding the negative integers, so to the answer we will give the negative sign. See the example now. Now here we have to add minus 3 and minus 5. Minus 3 is also a negative integer. Minus 5 is also a negative integer. We have to add these two negative integers. So add them just like a simple numbers, that is 3 plus 5, which will give you 8. And now you have to give sign of negative to the answer. So your answer is minus 8. Because both the integers are negative, so in the answer also we will give the negative sign. Next rule is to add a positive integer and a negative integer. When we have one positive integer and one negative integer, means two different signs we are adding. Ignore their sign. Subtract the smaller number from the larger number and give the sign of the integer which has larger absolute value. So what you have to do in this case? You have to ignore the sign, only subtract smaller number from the larger number, and which sign you will write down? Sign of the larger number, sign of that integer which has larger absolute value. See the example. Add minus 4 and plus 9. One is positive integer, one is negative. Minus 4 is negative integer, plus 9 is positive integer, and we have to add them. So what we will do? First of all, in place of and, we will write down plus sign as we have to add. Only in place of and, we have written here plus sign. Now, we will add, we will subtract them as a natural number. Subtract smaller natural number from the greater. That is 9 minus 4. You will get 5. Now see, 4 is greater or 9 is greater? 9 is greater. So, what is the sign of 9? 9 is positive. So, in the answer also, we will write down positive plus 5. Positive sign we will write down. Now, addition of integers on number line. To add a positive integer, move to the right on the number line. When we are going to add a positive integer, we will move to the right hand side towards the number line. See the example. Minus 5 plus 3. Now what we have to add? In minus 5, we are adding 3. 3 is positive. So in negative integer, what we are adding? We are adding positive integer. See the number line. The first integer that is given to us is minus 5. Okay. So first of all, we will move from 0 to minus 5. Okay. From 0 to minus 5 we will move. See. And we will place arrows towards the left. Now in minus 5, you have to add 3. As we are adding positive integer, so we will move to the right hand side. Okay. So from minus 5, now we are on minus 5. So from minus 5, we will add 3 steps to the right. We will move 3 steps to the right. And where we will reach? We will reach minus 2. Place the arrow sign towards your right hand side. Your answer is minus 2. See the next now. To add a negative integer, move to the left on the number line when we are adding a negative integer. See the example now. Find 5 plus minus 3. Now in positive integer, we are adding minus 3. Minus 3 is the negative 1. Okay. So here we are adding the negative integer. Again, we will make the number line first of all. Now, first integer is plus 5. Okay. So, from 0, first of all, we will move to 5. Plus 5. Like this. Make the arrow. Okay. Now, we have to add minus 3. As we are adding negative integer, so we will move to the left on the number line. From where? From 5. Because now we are on 5. So when we move towards left on the number line, 3 steps, where we will reach? Where we will reach to 2. Place the arrow, write down arrow, and you will reach to 2. So 2 is our answer. Now see today's topic. Today we will do subtraction of integers. To subtract an integer from another, following rules you should remember. There are some rules that you should remember while subtracting integers. Be careful now. See. One sign, one negative sign is here outside the bracket and one negative sign is inside the bracket. When we have two negative signs, one is outside the bracket and one is inside the bracket, it will become positive. Okay? When we have one positive sign outside the bracket and one positive sign inside the bracket, then we will get positive sign. When we have one negative sign outside the bracket and positive sign inside the bracket, we will get negative. Means if two different sign we have, one is negative, one is positive, ek bracket ke bahar, ek bracket ke andar, then we will get the negative sign. Same here also. Positive sign outside the bracket, negative sign inside the bracket. So you will get negative sign. With the help of examples, you will understand how we will use these rules. See the examples now. First is subtract minus 3 from minus 10. What you have to subtract? You have to subtract minus 3 from minus 10. What is the rule of subtraction? That a number written after from, we have to write down first. Okay. First of all, see the rules that I have told you in the previous slide. Jo maine aapko pehli slide mein bataye the. That is, if there are two negative signs, they will become plus. If two positive sign, they will also become plus. If one negative, one positive, then negative. One positive, one negative, then negative. If two same sign are there, then they will become positive. If two different signs are there, they will be negative. Now see how we will write down this. We will write down minus 10 first, because this is the rule of subtraction, that a number written after from, we have to write down first. So minus 10. Now from minus 10, what you have to do? You have to subtract. So for subtraction, I have written here minus sign. Now what you have to subtract? You have to subtract minus 3. Now this minus 3 you will write down in the bracket, because we can't write down two sign together. Okay? We always write down one sign then in the bracket. So it is minus 10 minus bracket minus 3. Now see what we will do. Minus 10 remain as it is minus 10. And minus minus, see in the above example, that is in the box. If one minus sign is outside the bracket and one minus sign is inside the bracket, what sign will come? It will come plus sign. So here also this minus 3 will become now plus 3. So it is minus 10 plus 3. Now it will become the simple quotient. So now we have two different signs. What we will do? We will subtract them. 10 minus 3 is 7. And which sign will come? Of the greater integer. That is the minus sign. Because 10 is greater, no? So which sign is before 10? Minus. So we will write down minus 7. See one more example. Now you have to subtract plus 5 from minus 5. Again here I am writing the rules that I have told you in the previous slides, because these rules are very important. Okay, you also, when you do the questions na, write down these rules every time. Okay, till you will not learn that. Now see, from 5, minus 5 you have to subtract. So minus 5 we will write down first. Minus 5. For subtraction we will write down minus sign. And what we have to subtract? Plus 5. So now it will become minus 5 minus plus 5. Now minus 5 we will write down as it is. And one minus sign and one plus sign. It will become minus sign. Okay. So minus 5 minus 5. When two same signs are there, we will add and sign will be of minus only. So it is minus 10. See one more example. Find minus 8 minus minus 12. Now see, here it is not written from. So we will not change the sequence of the integers. Integer sequence will remain same. So it is minus 8. Minus minus. When two negative signs are there, they will become plus. So see now. Minus 8. Minus minus will become plus 12. Okay. Two different signs are there. So we will subtract and sign will come of the 12. 12 is positive, so here the answer is plus 4. See, more example now. Find minus 2, minus 6, minus minus 20. Now we are subtracting 3 integers. Again, I am writing here all the rules. Minus minus plus, plus plus plus, minus plus will become minus and plus minus will become minus. Here I am writing the question again. Minus 2, minus 6, minus minus 20. Now first of all, वी विल सॉल्व माइनस टू माइनस सिक्स एंड माइनस माइनस विल बिकम प्लस टू नेगेटिव साइन विल बिकम प्लस ना सो प्लस 20. नाउ वी विल सॉल्व फर्स्ट टू इंटीजर्स फर्स्ट दैट इज माइनस टू एंड माइनस सिक्स बोथ आर नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स सो वी विल एड देम एंड साइन विल बी ऑफ माइनस इट इज माइनस 8 एंड माइनस 8 प्लस 20 टू डिफरेंट साइन आर देयर When two different signs are there, we will subtract and sign will come of the greater number. It is plus 12. Clear? Hope it is clear to you now. Now we will do subtraction of integers on number. See the question first. Find the value of माइनस टू माइनस माइनस सेवन ऑन नंबर लाइन हेयर आई एम राइटिंग ऑल द रूल्स सी एज मेनी टाइम्स एज यू राइट डाउन द रूल्स मोर इजली यू विल लर्न देम ओके सो राइट दीज रूल्स इन एवरी क्वेश्चन Now see, minus 2 will remain minus 2. Minus and minus, two negative signs are there. When two negative sign is there, they will become plus. So plus 7. Okay? Now we will make the number line. Now we have, what we have to do? In minus 2, we have to add 7. So first of all, we will move to minus 2. Write down the arrow. Now we have to add positive integer and when we have to add the positive integer we will move towards right hand side. Now from minus 5 move 7 steps to the right. You will reach up to 5 and as you are moving to the right hand side your arrow will also on the right hand side. Your answer is 5. Now your homework is to do exercise 6.3 question 1 and 4 in notebook and question 2 and 3 in book. In question 2 and 3 you need to do some rough work that you can do in your rough notebook. Now it's time for the homework solution of lecture number 2. First of all, exercise 6.1, question number 7, write all the integers between the given pairs in increasing order. In increasing order, you have to write down A part is 0 and minus 7. Between is written. Between means that neither you will include 0 nor you will include minus 7. Between these two integers you have to write down. And you have to write down in increasing order. Means smallest number you will write down first. And you know that negative number are the smaller integers. So you will start from negative integers. Minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3. Minus 2, minus 1, that's it. 0 we will not write down as we have to write down between. Its B part is minus 4 and 4. Again we will start from the negative integers. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. C is between minus 8 and minus 15. So you have to write down in increasing order means the smallest first. Okay. And minus 14 is the smallest. Greater the negative, smaller its value. So minus 7 is not smaller. Minus 14 is the smallest one. Okay. So minus 14, minus 13, minus 12, minus 11, minus 10, minus 9. Now next question is, write four integers greater than minus 20. Yes, it is write four negative integers greater than minus 20. Greater than. So you will write down smaller negative integer means number are smaller but they are negative. Because smaller the negative integer, greater its value. So it is minus 19, minus 18, minus 17, minus 16. B part, write 4 negative integers less than minus 10. Now minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 14, as we have to write down less than. Next is question number 9, that is true and false. Just check your answers. A true, B false, C false, D is false. Now after that question number 10. Draw a number line and answer the following. I have written here answers. You can check your answers from here. Now see exercise 6.2. Now see exercise 6.2, question number 1. Students, I have not done all the parts. Okay, but I will explain you in some questions one part and in some two parts. In question number 1, I have done first of all B part, 5 more than minus 5. 5 more than minus 5, what does it mean? 5 jada kisse minus 5 se. 5 more than minus 5. Okay. So that means we will reach first of all minus 5. This is your number line. First of all, we have to move up to minus 5. Write down arrow. Now 5 more than this. And when we have to move more than, means we are adding plus sign. Okay. When we are adding positive integer, then we will move to the right. So 5 steps to the right. Where you will reach? You will reach 0. Next is question number 2, question number 3, add without using number line. Its A part I have done, 11 plus minus 7. Without using number line, okay. So if one is positive integer and other is negative integer, then we will subtract and sign of the greater will come. This is the rule. So let us subtract them. 11 minus 7 is 3 and 11 is positive integer, so plus sign will come. B part is minus 13 plus 18. Again 2. Different sign are there. So if one positive, one negative, again we have to subtract. So 18 minus 13 is 5. And which sign will come? Plus, because 18 is greater number and its sign is positive. See its C part. Minus 10 plus 19. Your answer is plus 9. Next is F part I have done, minus 217 plus minus 100. Minus 217
plus minus 100 is two different sign, sorry, two same sign. That means we will add. We are adding 217 is minus, negative integer, 100 is also negative. So if two negative sign we are adding, we will add them. It is 317 and sign will come of the same, that is negative. Now see the rule of this. When two same sign integers we have to add, we will add them as natural numbers and put the same sign as that of integers. Okay. Question number 4 is find the sum of. First is 137 and minus 354. We have to do the addition. So in place of and, first of all we will write down plus sign. 137 plus, now in bracket we will write down minus 354, because as I told you, we can't write down two sign together. Minus 217, because two different sign we are adding. 137 is positive and minus 354 is negative. So when two different signs we add, we will subtract. Okay, we will subtract and sign will come of the greater integer, that is minus here. Next is D part I have done, minus 50, minus 200 and 300. We have to add them. So first of all, in place of comma and we will write down plus sign. Minus 50 plus in bracket minus 200 plus in bracket 300. Now first of all we will solve minus 50 and 2 minus 200. Both are negative, so we will add and sign will be of negative. That is minus 250 and plus 300 we will write down as it is. Now solve it. Two different signs, so you will subtract, it will be 50 and sign will be of the greater integer, that is plus sign. Question number 5, find the sum. See its A part, minus 7 plus minus 9 plus 4 plus 16. First of all, we will add minus 7 plus minus 9. Both the integers are negative, so we will add them and sign will come of the negative. Minus 16 plus 4 and plus 16 will remain as it is. Now we will solve minus 16 and plus 4. Two different signs are there now, so we will subtract. And sign will come of the greater one, that is minus. So minus 12 plus 16. Now again we will subtract, plus 4. See its B part. 37 plus in bracket minus 2 plus in bracket minus 65 plus in bracket minus 8. First two integers we will solve first. 37 plus minus 2. Two different signs are there, so we will subtract them. It is plus 35 and other integers we will bring down as it is. Now we will solve 35 and minus 65. Two different signs are there. 35 is positive integer and 65 is negative integer. So we will subtract them and sign will be of negative. It is minus 30 plus minus 8. Here I have written wrong, it will come minus 30. So minus 30 plus minus 8 is, you have to correct it. Okay, so check your answers. If there is any problem, any mistake, then do the correction work. Okay? Thank you.